PeopleSoft Simplified Analytics is a powerful feature that enables users with many different roles to create contextual analytic reports and easily make informed decisions. The analytics change depending on the page and user access restrictions. You can create your own analytic or access delivered analytics like current headcount profile, headcount movement, performance status, backorder amounts over threshold, on-time delivery metric, attendance violations, and more across PeopleSoft applications. Let's log into the system as Betty, a finance director, and access the My Team analytics. The My Team page shows details of Betty's team and any delivered analytics. In this example, let's take a look at the headcount movement analytic. Using simplified analytics, you can create your own analytic to meet unique requirements of your organization. Let's create a new analytic. In this example, Betty is planning to give a pay raise to Rosanna, one of her employees. She initiates a salary change request. In the Request Ad Hoc Salary Change page, Betty is provided with options to change the salary, but she is not sure how much to give to Rosanna. So Betty creates an analytic comparing the salary of Rosanna's peers by selecting the plus sign under My Analytics. To create this analytic, simply enter a report name and click Next. If you want to see the information rendered in a chart, leave the default answer as Yes. Next, you can specify fields that act as a filter, allowing access to information the way you want it. You can select or deselect the fields you need. Now Betty can see the pivot grid listing the annual salary to compensation ratio. Here you can see row and column data with facets on the left. You can drag and drop facets to filter the results. To see more information, Betty drags and drops the department field to the row area. The chart renders again, sorting annual salary by department. To use this report again, just click Save. The system shows you a confirmation message. Click OK. Betty can easily access the new analytic from the My Analytics tab. Use the Add to Homepage button to see the report as a tile in your homepage. Betty adds the analytic as a tile to her Manager Self-Service page. Now the analytic appears as a tile, and Betty can run it anytime from her homepage. Simplified Analytics also lets you publish analytics and share them with your users. In this example, Betty publishes several analytics, creates an analytic homepage, and shares it with her users. Let's take a look at the different analytics in each tab on the My Team page. Tabs like Summary, Performance, Compensation, and Leave Balances list different analytics relevant to each tab. Betty has created these analytics to provide better decision support for these processes. Betty opens an analytic report and selects the Publish Options button. Now Betty has the option of publishing to the My Analytics section or the Tile repository. Since she wants to create an analytic dashboard, she saves to the repository. From her homepage, Betty accesses the Personalize homepage menu to create a new analytic homepage. In this example, Betty creates a new homepage called Team Analytics that provides a single access point for a group of analytics, making them available in a convenient form to her team members. Using the new homepage, Betty can add tiles for analytics created previously. Betty adds several analytic tiles, making this homepage a robust and valuable analytic tool. Betty saves her new homepage. From her self-service page, Betty accesses the new homepage, showing all of her analytics. Now, to make the homepage available to her team, Betty selects Publish Homepage from the menu. You can enter a name, label, and any other data on the page. You can also make the page public or restrict access to a particular role or permission list. Click Publish once you're done. In this example, Betty is restricting the use to Rosanna. Now, when a manager on Betty's team logs in, they have access to the new Team Analytics page. Here you can see that the analytics correspond to the manager's team. If the same analytics were published to a different group, the data would be relevant to that group. The data, context, and security are determined by the PS query that forms the basis of the analytic. PeopleSoft Simplified Analytics provides your users or customers easy access to contextual analytic reports, transforming reporting and simplifying business processes. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.